Hey guys. I don't know why I'm saying hey guys, like, there's more than, like, Kyle and Kaden watching right now, but hi. I decided to start vlogging. This might be temporary. This might not even be uploaded. Who knows? I'm so awkward in front of the camera. I just want to get better at that. Anyways, yeah, I'm trying out vlogging for a little bit. I don't know if this will be my last video, if it sucks, but maybe this will be the first of many. But for real, ever since I was a kid, I've always been into, like, filming things and, like, photography and stuff, and I guess, like, as I got older, I stopped because I felt like what I was doing was sort of, like, cheesy in a way. For me, it's fun, and it's just a way that I can, like, express myself and, like, get out and just do something that I like. I just want to do what's fun, so I've been focusing on my gaming channel, which is right here. Follow that. Not follow, it's not Instagram. Subscribe to this. But yeah, so I started doing gaming videos, which was something that my friend and I had been talking about literally since we were, like, prepubescent teenagers. It's fun, and it's a way for, like, me and my friends to interact, and we can watch back on the videos and, like, just see all the funny, stupid stuff that we've been doing. I like being creative. I like seeing how I can push myself to be a better editor and the style of editing that I like, because honestly, I don't know, like, what my style is yet. I feel like that was a really bad and brief explanation, but I hope you get the gist of it. Today, I'm hanging out with my friend Sophia, so I was like, hey, that's something to vlog so I won't be completely boring or awkward by myself. I'm in my favorite spot in town. Where I live, it's, like, a really small town, and, like, what you do is, like, literally nothing. There's nothing to do in this town. This is where I park and just think, I guess. I don't know. It's always been, like, my favorite spot to go to when, like, I just need to be alone or, like, decompress and just get away from everything. But anyways, I kind of have to go pick up my friend now. So we're gonna go do that. Should I do the cheesy? Yeah, let's do it. Ready? So I'm gonna go pick up my friend right now. That was bad. This is Sophia.
Hello.
Where are we going, Sophia?
It's a little close.
We're going to Shaggy Shack.
Burgers.
Get some burgers and fries.
Name a better place than Shake Shack to get burgers. Look at that thing. Sophia just broke the water tap. It won't stop pouring water. Look at it. Look at what Sophia caused. They can't fix it. Does anybody else eat their fries with mayo? That's fucking good. Tell them what happened at Shake Shack.
Becca goes to turn the water on to get some free water. And then I put my cup under after, don't touch anything. I turn it back up and it starts leaking. Then this bitch right here decides that she's like, oh, let me screw it on tighter. She starts unscrewing it, so the water is going everywhere.
It's like spilling on the floor and shit. Like,
and this other guy, we leave it there. Becca's like, leave it. And this other guy comes up behind us and he's trying to, like, fix it. And he looks at us and I'm like, oh. And then I'm like, maybe I should go up. And I go up to the front and I was like, the water's leaking. And then they come and they try to fix it and they have to, like, get, like, a bucket of water.
There's literally three workers like, yo, how do you shut off the water tap? It's, like, leaking on the floor.
I'm worried that they think that I was the one that hurt it. I was the one that messed it up. But I didn't do anything. If anything, it was you. You're the one that turned it on.
We're going to CVS to get some snacks. We're gonna go to the movies. I don't know what we're gonna get because we don't have any bags to smuggle it into the theater. So I'm thinking I just get, like, a little thing of, like, mini M&Ms and shove it up my... Bow, 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 bow
Becca are currently on the highway going to the movies. Or should I call it the cinema?
Because I'm old.
I've been instructed to make some content.
This is all you, girl.
This is on me. What should I talk about? About myself?
Who are you?
Who am I? Okay, like I said before, I'm a 20-year-old female. I was about to say 18. God forbid.
20-year-old what?
20-year-old female. Currently single.
Why are we going on red? Why are we going on red? Am I allowed to go on red?
What else do you want to know?
Just anything. Let's talk about yourself.
My favorite Disney movie is Big Hero 6. Great movie, great movie. How's that Arizona going, girl?
Arizona is the best drink ever. I stand by that.
Sponsor us. Here we are. The movies. Here we come. Da-da-dang. Oh. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
I missed the turn.
Oh my god. Yeah, you're a good driver. Keep going.
I thought it was at the stop sign. The movie doesn't start until 4.
No, it probably doesn't. It doesn't start until 4. More like 4:15.
It starts at 4, but previews as a professional movie expert.
An ex-AMC Stubbs member.
As an ex-AMC Stubbs member, I know that the advertisements last for 15 to 20 minutes. How did we meet?
We met in middle school, technically. So we would fight every day to get this. There was eight seats. So we would fight to see who could get that extra seat because it was the group of 7.
You know how in middle school, how everyone has like their friend groups and they have like those tables they sit at? So we just like found a friend group.
We latched
on them. Yeah, we sort of just like latched on them even though they really didn't give a fuck
like
about
leeches.
Us. There wasn't enough seats for like the both of us, the temporary friends, to sit with them. So we sort of had to like fight to get the last seat. I had nothing against you in middle school. It was just like, We were acquaintances.
Yeah.
But like we really started to become friends in like freshman English.
Freshman English, low key.
Where I was like, oh, I know this girl, like let me talk to her. Ever since then we've just been
in inseparable. No, it's like
inseparable. She used to live here, like literally 10 minutes away from me. And then she moved to New Hampshire. So I don't even get to see her that much anymore. It was like a couple of months where we weren't friends for some reason.
And guess whose fault it was? we were playing this Uno game. She likes to like antagonize me, and she knows that I get very upset when people pick on me. And we were playing like, oh, you slap on fives or something like that, and I didn't agree with that, and they all slap on fives, and then it was like a +4 or something like that, and I just kept getting on these cards, and I was like, no.
It was a screaming match across my friend's house.
She kept laughing at me. And I was so annoyed. She was like laughing like, okay.
Okay, the thing is, I like to like rattle Sophia.
She literally, after the whole fight, because she was like, I know that you get upset by it, so I did it on purpose.
It's like, funny though, because like you get upset like so easily, so it's like, oh, let me poke the bear a little bit. Like,
what kind of bear?
A polar bear.
I think like, if we childish. Have a fight in the future, it's gonna be Becca's fault. Let's be real.
If I didn't have you as a friend, or like Sam, I would have no friends at all.
Sam.
Yo, what the fuck, dog?
Cacio e pepe. Hey, cacio e pepe.
I got this cacio e pepe.
I got the gnocchi.
No.
Why does that, like, trigger every Italian?
Gnocchi. I don't know why, but it's triggering. Gnocchi.
There is a G.
Gnocchi. There's also a P in phone. Okay? P-H is spelled F. It's like gna. Gna, gna, gnocchi.
Gnocchi. You know what I've been doing with my friends recently? You say friends, it's just Kyle and Kaden. You have to sing a song, but sing it as a different artist. That's what I've been doing. You have to sing Party in the USA, but
Britney
you
Spears.
But you No, that's too easy.
We gotta do Britney Spears. Britney Spears is easier.
Okay, do Britney Spears. No, this is how it starts. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, give a round of applause. Okay, okay. Sophia!
hopped off the plane at LAX with my jean and my cardigan.
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay. Umbrella by Rihanna. Okay. And Michael Jackson.
Hey, hey. Oh, when the sun shines, oh, we shine together. Oh, told you I'd be oh, here forever. Oh, took an oath, I'ma stick it out to the end. Oh, now that's raining more than ever. Ow!
Oh, wait, get out and do your best Michael infraction. Michael infraction. Best.
There's people over there.
Okay, your turn. Get out and dance.
The head, ha, the head.
No, bro, Brittany doesn't do that.
Should I do some? Where's the hat, girl?
We have to shove these in our pants because we don't have any pocket. Bro, you can fit it in your purse.
I can fit it in my boobs.
So you can't even tell.
Or you can't.
You
either.
Can't even tell. Anyways, we're gonna go to the movies now. I'm not gonna bring the camera because I don't think you're allowed to. I'm filming this on my iPhone because I can't bring the camera in. But I have it in my bra and you can't even tell. Stephanie has it in her mouth. Movie theater taste test of the raisins. Just finished the movie! What would you rate it out of 10?
Out of 10? I would say 7.
Yeah, me too. I wasn't expecting the plot line, but it was good.
It was good.
It was pretty good. Go see The Invitation.
The Invitation?
What is it called?
The Invitation?
Invitation?
Like an invite. Like
yeah, that's what I said, The Invitation.
You said it so weird, I felt like.
The Invitation! Go see The Invitation!
It's an invitation.
Go see The Invitation.
Invitation.
Driving montage! 3, 2, 1! Woo! Hops up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Took an oath, I'ma stick it out to the end. Whoa! See the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. We know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. What's up, Daddy? I need advice. What do you vlog?
Nothing, but I make it seem interesting.
So if he's interesting, you just get back to whatever you can. But
we're going to Target. Suicide. Suicide.
I feel like I look like a little fucking nerd with this though.
Yeah, college.
Why is the orange?
Thumbnail. Target haul. We just finished up at Target. I got a loofah and $8 deodorant.
It's upside down.
$8 deodorant. I forgot to mention that in the theater. First of all, it was like an empty theater, but there was two people in front of us and one person like one seat away from Sophia. Going to a theater with Sophia is so embarrassing because she's like whispering, but she's also yelling and like everybody can hear you.
I'm a very whisper watcher, movie watcher.
And there was like a jump scare during the movie and she shrieks out loud. She's like, ah! Like, ow. You're talking in a theater with people.
I was whispering. Right. I was whispering. No one was listening.
Well, I'm gonna drop Sophia off at her house and I'm gonna go home and mentally prepare myself
for
another day. If I even end up posting this vlog, thank you for watching. It might have been a little bit rough. I don't know like the type of style I wanna do yet.
but I hope this was entertaining for you, as this day was entertaining for us. I decided to have like a little conclusion wrap-up thing to this video. When you have people to like interact with and you're like out doing something, it's easier to get content. But like on a normal day, I'm not doing this stuff. Like I'm at home, I'm working, play video games, and I sit in bed. I'd be down to keep doing it, but it's like on a daily basis, like what's the content that I'm gonna get? I'm still trying to obviously figure out the editing style I want for my vlogs and just like a basic outline of what I want to do for my vlogs. But this is my first video, so I guess you get the raw version of my life. The raw version. I hate saying that. If you enjoyed it, thank you. If you didn't, that's okay too. I'm probably gonna cringe watching this back later. We'll be posting consistently on my gaming channel. I was trying to keep my face sort of hidden, but I guess that's kind of ruined. Here's my face. Rebecca's toast. This is me. Sorry I'm not what you expected. Thank you, Sophia, for being in the video and exposing yourself to being embarrassed. Thank you, Kyle, for making me get out of my comfort zone and vlog. I guess I'll see you when I see you. Bye! Like, go back. Oh my gosh, I'm like gassy. I'm excited to like go back and edit it later, so. Yeah. Have fun looking outside. At the stupid truck.